हरिः ॐ श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरिः ॐ इत्यार्षे श्रीमद् रामायणे वाल्मीकीये आदिकाव्ये बालकांडे चतुर्दशः सर्गः। एज पर द रिक्वायरमेंट द हॉर्स विच वाज टू बी यूज्ड इन द यज्ञ went around the earth and came back to Ayodhya. Then King Dasharatha began his yajna fire ritual on the northern bank of Sarayu river. The King Dasharatha, who was very happy to be doing this maha yajna, big fire ritual called Ashwamedha, was helped in this endeavor by Rishyashrunga and all the other learned Brahmanas in doing the fire rituals. The Brahmanas who were conducting the fire rituals were learned in all the Vedas and they were following the correct procedure and completing the tasks which were to be done. And as prescribed by the Shastra, at a particular time, a particular activity had to be done. They remembered that order correctly and completed all the rituals. Ashwamedha is a Mahayajna, a very elaborate fire ritual, and it contains many elements like Vidhi, Mimamsa, Kalpasutra as prescribed in the Shastra. Hence, the Brahmanas did Pravargya and Upasada, two Ishtis as per the Shastra. And then they also did a lot of other Karmas as per the Shastra and completed them. After that, the Brahmanas did puja to all the devatas who were invoked in the karma, and then they did a process called savana three times, which is morning, afternoon, and in the evening as prescribed in the Shastra.